engineers are very important for industries because they are the ones who actually drive technologies who can really then harvest the potential we have here on the planet.
Digital transformation, sustainable engineering, cybersecurity and data privacy, automation and robotics, and also biotechnology.
Without engineers, you only have ideas. So engineers are the people who turn those sometimes great, sometimes weird ideas into something that's actually physically possible.
Some of the trends that we see popping in are clearly the end-to-end digitalization. I mean, I'm talking about data coming from the design office to the aftermarket, right away going through multiple processes. All that embedded into cybersecurity.
I think engineers are influential in every industry. They fundamentally support our ability to do things.
We are providing services that go throughout different industries, like from the automotive industry, railway, aerospace, energy, even in electronics. And on top of that, we are cross-functional in terms of the skill set that we are able to deploy.
It's very important to understand that the optimization that the clients require and the world requires in terms of natural resources, in terms of energy, in terms of human resources, in terms of time limitations.
ALTEN invests a lot in the technological developments thanks to the contribution of the technical direction we own. In this way, we are able to set the rhythm of innovation.
ALTEN did give me that opportunity, also with the right training, so that allowed me to basically propel my career into the point where I am today.
Energy production needs to increase as energy consumption is expected to rise, especially in the industry during the following years and decades. And to secure sustainability, this new energy must be renewable.
Embrace the challenges. You evolve the most when you're outside of your comfort zone.